Next frame. I just did a stream of Skyrim and I failed. To be perfectly honest, I totally failed. But okay. Sometimes you lose, sometimes the other people win, so I guess that's okay. Yeah, back to ARK Survival Evolved. I do have ARK Survival Ascendant installed, but I still need to tweak some things there, like Dino, taming speed, etc, etc. I have a bit of a base here in ARK Survival Evolved. I'm playing with creative mode enabled just to do some base building stuff. As you can see, I can't chop down that rock. Okay. That's a good start. That's really a good start. Oh! Talking about a good start. Holy moly. Yep. My timestamp, of course. And that's totally the wrong date. Yeah, you might have noticed that I haven't been streaming lately, so yeah. Once again, be with me. Yeah, at least I managed to have the timestamp enabled. Did I? Where's the timestamp? Yeah. Oh, there it should be. But it somehow isn't. Let's place it maybe here. Is that better? I don't know. Huh. Let's try that again. I've got time. Yes. That looks better. Okay. Let's pin that one. And my graphics card is running wild. It gets better when I'm and no, that does not make sense. No idea why. Okay, now I know what I could probably tweak again. Oh no, that's good. That would be the trick. Okay. Whoa. Man, that's a mess. Yeah, that's better. It's still a mess, but the mess got better. And I even managed to tame some nice dinosaurs. They're obviously pretty hungry. Can't blame them. The throw is empty. So let's just get some berries. Oh, okay. That's a lot of berries. Oh, the spider is alright. What's that? Yeah, he's... This is odd. When I'm in-game, my graphic cards kind of slows down. I still got good FPS, but when I'm switching back to Windows, it really goes wild. But that's, I don't know if that's a ARK problem. No idea. But we'll see. Yeah, let's get some more berries. They won't die. And we'll see that. You know. I didn't want to leave them behind. Seats. Yeah, I need to knock those anyway. So, where is everyone? Maybe people had enough after my Skyrim stream. I really. Dodo. I did see it, so... Huh? I don't like this throw-o-dons. Drop all the seeds. And switch all the berries. Mark of berries. Ah, okay, that's cool. The Naga berries don't transfer anymore. Pro. That's cool. Okay, let's level. Yeah, I know. The stats are really crazy. Okay, while we at it, 72 points. Okay. Diplo. Hey, that's mine. They're freaking slow anyways. Yeah, he's excited. A card. I love them. I really do. Okay. I'm gonna get a sore index finger. Just from leveling. But okay. They're really awesome. Given the right graphics card, and I'm a bit low end when it comes to graphics cards. My CPU doesn't really make up for it, but it's totally playable. So. Full HD, that is. I don't want to get any higher. I don't play ARK Survival Evolved at higher resolution. And I love the frame rate, 60 frames per second. I don't know why, to save power. See why I should get much higher. That's fine. We don't have carnivore, so berries alone will do the trick for now. But I really want to get Pteranodon. Yeah. Pera. Ah, wait. Whoa. Oh, my fuel consumption is off. Way off. But I mean, and now I'm getting that awful glitch. I don't know if you can see it. I can totally see it. As soon as I open that crafting menu, yeah, the right side, this right side, is totally blurred. Yeah, same happens here. I think that's because of the lightning. I don't know. But there is no lightning here, and it still got blurred. Still gets blurred. So, yeah. Maybe I have to tweak some settings. And my GeForce. Control panel. That isn't that lovely? Yeah, except that blurry stuff. Okay, second floor. Let's move up. Because we haven't done much here, and we haven't done anything on the third floor. Well, yeah, it depends. In German, it's we are on the first floor, now the second floor. I know that it's different in America. Yeah, once again, bear with me. Maybe, just maybe. I mean, we have a bathroom on ground floor. So we can probably have a nice shall I, you know, divide that entire room? No. I can always do that later. Let's have, I don't know, yeah, an air conditioner. Air conditioning is always a good idea. Maybe let's put it under right here under the stair. Nah, like that. Is that? No, that's not. Whoa. My hand is shaking. Yeah, it's not. It's almost silent. Almost. Okay, what do we need now? We need, I don't know. We need maybe a cooking place, an industrial grill, even? No, that's too much. Tech stove, tech cooking pot, nope. I'm gonna go with that industrial grill. Maybe. Not too bad. Well, Yeah, the spawn time is okay. It's okay. We've got 12 minutes for raw meat, and we've got 40 minutes for cooked meat, which we're gonna I'm not hungry anyway. Okay. Maybe I should. No, I can't. Now, shoot. I would have to restart the game to prolong the spawning time. But I don't feel like it. That blurry stuff really bugs me, to be honest. Oh yeah, we need some bats. Whoa, net 20 of them. Thank you. That's a bit overkill. Right here. I mean, you want to place this is unacceptable. You want to place bats near a window, not really at a window. Ah, yeah, it definitely is the lightning. That makes stuff blurry. See? As soon as I have daylight, it gets blurry. Let's check. Maybe if I just put everything on high and not epic. Color grading, light shafts. Okay. Next try. Okay. That looks a bit better. It still is blurry as soon as I open my crafting menu, but it's not blurry depending on the lightning. No, that worked. Let's check downstairs and the bathroom. Yeah, okay, that worked. Cool. Okay, up we go. Come on. I need something in that corner. Like, I don't know. Maybe a training dummy, no. What's that? An oil pump, no. A flag, no. Trophy bomber, yeah, sure. That's always a good idea. Let's place one right there, and one. Oh, you can't place it like that. Okay. Let's place one over that window and one over that one. Yeah. Looks good. That looks good. What else have we got? Maybe that's it. Nope. Structures. Furniture. Yeah, we do have a loo. We don't need a rock here. What's that? A gravestone? Yay! What a goth in me. That's a huge one. Yeah, that's what she said. I'm sorry. No, I'm not sorry. Stop being sorry. Hmm? Nice. Ah, that's too close to the wall. That's a bit too close to the wall. Yep, that looks good. Okay, what else have we got? No, there's no mod list. Structures plus, which is pretty decent mod. I used to have medieval props, etc., but they are nullifier. This structure emits a poison that causes noglings to get knocked off their host and become targetable. Turrets for a short time. Yep, I didn't need it. Yep. Maybe what's that? Sheep herder. Animal tend device, the obsolete. Ah, because we have those. Okay, I see. Yes, I need that one downstairs. Everyone needs storage boxes. Bookshelves. Yeah. Because I'm a librarian. In real life, so I'm totally for bookshelves and storage boxes. Right next to the bed? No. Yeah, I like that. That sounds good. Looks good. Nope. Man, that I'm having bad luck today with my streams and the games. I'm dying. Skyrim. Okay, that's a bit better. And we need a bookshelf. Ah, that's metal. Yeah, that's a wooden one. I like that better. For all my recipes and stuff. We kind of place it like that. Because why not? Yeah. It actually adds some, you know, room separator. Hold on. What was that? I just wanted it to snap. Somehow managed to destroy floor tiles twice. That's the problem with those circular stairs. I'm having a hard time getting off them. Where was it? Stone? No. Ah, ceiling. Stone ceiling. Wood ceiling, stone ceiling. Yeah. Whoop. Whoop. Okay. Next try with bookshelf. Wait, what was it? Notebook storage. Oh no, that's... for actually, crafting notes, if I read that right. Nope, it doesn't snap. Okay. Yeah, a bookshelf. What else have we got? And we know I'm missing stuff. Alright. Yeah, wall torches are always nice. Start to block. What's that? Huh? What's that? Ah, okay. I see. That's a standing torch. There's a wall torch. Nope. those torches not only give light but also smoke. You really don't want to die in your bed. Oh, that's it. What else have we got? We don't need those turrets, in fact, because we have that shield. But yeah, I could place it outside. Still can't type. Let's try that way. Give him that ball back. Come on. That spawning time is unacceptable. Whoop. Wrong one. Let's try another bullseye. You know? Aiming with the crossbow is far, far easier. Yeah, that's a bullseye and not so many bullseye. Nope. Yes, okay. Mm-hmm. you need to tame a flyer. But in order to do so, I need raw meat. So I need to find just one dinosaur that I can kill and get some meat. Then I need to find a Pteranodon. That fire. Whoa. I'm not jumping that high. I'm actually not jumping. Oh. That was probably the reason I couldn't get off that stair. Come on. Go down already, thank you. Because I had flying enabled. You win it? You win it? Come on. Yeah. Whoa. Okay, never mind. Let's find a flyer. So... to be honest, stay. Going down so fast. Get up. Right into the face. Okay. We'll see. Taming is still effing low. Slow, even. does get hungry. Him as well. Oh my god, so many dead bodies. Oh, hello there. Ah. Hello there. Yeah, now my graphics card is running wild again. Dank freeze? People come up with names that's pretty interesting. Holy! He's losing copper like crazy. Okay, I'm not so much. Just maybe. That's interesting. That taming is still so slow, although I think I have turned it up. The speed, I mean. So nobody's talking. Okay. We just want to wait. That's okay. Here's. Oh man. That might take a while. It's still at 0%. Good thing is that I'm not in a really like dangerous area. I mean, it's the island, and I'm at the starting area. But still, come on. Yeah, eat those monka berries. They're good for you. Trust me. Trust me. I want to shoot something. Let me quickly check something. I don't get it. Ah, I'm getting wet. Uh-oh. They're charging. Yeah, just, you know, maybe just put him to sleep. Ouch. 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 Yeah, I mean, okay. Hey. Is there my... Aww. They buried my... Villa? Holy crap, that is a bit overpowered, but okay, I mean why not? That's a turbo video. Did I manage to finally tame it? Okay. Nice. Overpowered dinosaurs. Sorry. No, I'm not sorry. Would you come with me, please? Thank you. He's not following me, he's stalking me. Ah, there you are. Man, really close. Shoot. Stay where you are. Yeah, I think you could probably need some more meat. Off we go. Trying to get the next Panera. I'm gonna just cheat, tame him or her, whatever gender, sex, it will have. I mean, I don't mind. Although I prefer females for breeding, but breeding will still be a long way. Yeah. Ah, that's that monkey. Fish meat. Yes. Ah, no. Shoot. Run one. Man. I should probably set up got one. Stay where you are. Seriously, no. Yeah, setting up my ARK server. Leave him alone. Yeah. Poor Dodo. Just to tweak the spawn rates, etc. Got way too many trikes and dodos. And almost no trilobites. They're usually in shallow water. So let's maybe check that while we are looking for a flyer as well. No trilobites. Nope. My crossbow is almost broken. Why can't I repair it? I'm lacking materials, maybe. But then again, I'm in creative mode, so that shouldn't matter. That's just... craft some. Yeah. Like that. No, trank our arrows, please. Thank you. So, yeah, who is there? Don't be shy. How do I get rid of that dildo? Up. Yes, I am sure. Huh. No, shoot. Yeah, he's sitting on my shoulder and I actually want to get rid of it. Yep. 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 That wasn't it. What? Nope. Get off my shoulder, please. Okay. Never mind. Sorry for killing that one. Annoying as hell. Who's following me? Some fishy fishy. Come on. Ah, shoot, I'm so bad at aiming. Too fast, but okay. Getting on my nerves. I'm running out of space. Why is it that the spawn time here is much higher? Let me check something. Come on, let me get through it out. Okay, we've got 27. Okay, yeah, makes sense. 7 minutes. 1 minute. 7 minutes. 1.5 hour. Okay. You've got 1 hour and 50 minutes. Okay. And we have berries again. But looks like everybody got something to eat. Not really. What's the spawning time here? 1 hour 70 minutes. Yeah. Ah, yeah, that's because he's the tank. Sure. He's a tank parasaur, so. One hour 70 minutes. Yeah, same as in the road. Give me your berries. Give me all your berries. Whoa, 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 whoa. Shoot, they're really hungry. I really am. Okay, what's next? Oh yeah, turrets. Just to protect the base. I mean, let's end that nice little shield. But whoa, 20 of them. Fire cannonballs. Oh, yeah. Sniper. Ballistas. Now we've got some nice turrets. Okay. Yeah, I'm overdoing it. I know. Don't tell me. I know. What? Okay, we've got a nice battery here. Those were heavy auto turrets. Okay, heavy auto turrets. Really ran into a rock. Yep. Okay, I mean they're not coming from yeah, let's place some right here on the cliff. Turret. Okay, we place those. Always good to have a bit of a mixture. yeah, I mean we do have awful lot of firepower here. There is no way that even the strongest dinosaur can pass. But hey, it's fun. Ah. Two of them left. Okay. Wait. One here. And one there. Turret. Yep. Some more sniper turrets, heavy turrets, auto turrets. Minigun? No. Flame? No. Where was it? And there it was. Minigun turret. Yeah. Just have some at the cliff. Some more, because why not? Okay, we still have those. Oh, some, maybe some rocket turrets. And we're gonna place them of placement range. What do you mean? Ah, okay. Whoop. And maybe place one right here. There. Right there. Ah! Okay. placing them on that dino leash. On that dino leash, red circle thingy. Just because it looks cool. Okay, I need some ammo storage, ammo box. Wait, what? Okay, I see. I need some stone foundation. Ah! Whoa! I'm sorry, I just crashed. I mean, not I crashed, but the game crashed. Okay. My mom was a bit overdoing it, but I hurt. Need to be stackable. Okay. Whoop. Ah, no. Not a bad idea. Down a bit within the ring. That they do have a good range. Actually, but yeah, the more the merrier. Boop. I'm really shit. Restart. Yeah, I know. Restart with my own server manager. Just nice to have, you know, more control over what you can do and craft and the taming raid and the spawn raids, etc. But we'll see. So. Yeah, I know I can't place it. Stupider. Still come time. Oh, come on. Why? Not. Why not? Tell me. Anything. This is unacceptable. Place. Can I place, I don't know, something else? Me? I should be able to place a stone foundation. Obviously not. Let's disable creative mode. Try it again. Okay, why not? What's wrong? Let's try some wood foundations. No. Let's try something totally different. I can't place anything anymore. This is not cool. Okay, I think we have it. What? can't craft. Sorry, I can't. Yep. I can't type. Expect. Okay. Well, not okay. Maybe that was because after crash. Yeah, maybe. I mean, I can't totally open stuff. But I can't craft anything, I can't place anything. I have to check what's wrong. Yeah, and I think I'll call it a day. I mean, I don't have to get up early tomorrow, so that's not a problem, but I really need to dig into it and, yeah, maybe set up my own ARK server manager, and yeah, that will take a while as well. So I think I'm gonna see you tomorrow. Tomorrow's Monday. Yeah. I mean, it's Easter, so I have a day off. But yeah, I'll see you tomorrow. Everyone, in the meantime, have fun. And yeah, I'll see you soon, hopefully with an unbugged ARK Survival Evolved, or maybe with ARK Survival Ascendant. I still don't know. Maybe ARK Survival Evolved. Or maybe, yeah, it just crashed again. Hooray. Well, cool. Well, not cool. Oh, man. Don't you love it? Well, yeah. Let's place them outside. And then just quit the game. Now I really want to okay. This is not good. See, if I want to place it, it doesn't even say it needs a foundation, it just doesn't react at all. Yeah. Now let's see if... Yeah, okay. Now I can't even place a foundation anymore. This is... Well, hello, how are you? I can't even switch weapons anymore. Nope, totally bugged. Just let me place one foundation this time, and it's bugged again. Okay. Yeah, I'm sorry. Nothing much I can do. Except wish you all a good day, and as always, everyone, have fun once again. I'll see you tomorrow, I hope, with hopefully debugged ARK Survival Evolved, or maybe with some more Skyrim, or maybe I'll do some Idle Champions of the Forgotten Realms again. Well, no, not really. I'm gonna do that in like 3 days. Because there will be a new event, green grass, yeah, some rework champions, and yeah, Gale. Everyone loves Gale. Gale is a new champion. So excited about Gale. Woo. Okay. I'm not sorry. Everyone, have fun. I'm sorry. I'm totally sorry for those two. Not so great streams. Died a lot in Skyrim, and ARK was totally bugged. But that's life. It's gonna be better next time, I hope. Pretty sure about that. Okay. See you soon. In the meantime, everyone have fun. Goodbye. Hold on. Yeah, now. Nah.